Everything feels better when you dance while you sing. Clean up the room, come on, clean up the room. Everybody's helping now to clean up the room. Clean up the room, come on, clean up the room. Everybody's helping now to clean up the room. Picking up the toys, cleaning.
Experience friends, I'm so excited to be back again with you. Guess what? So this series, we're gonna travel around the globe, and guess what? You guys get to come with us. So we have to grab our luggage, we have to pack it up, and we're gonna go around different countries. I'm so excited to bring you guys along with me. So can you guys do me a favor? We're gonna make an airplane. Can you guys go like this? Spread your arms way out. Okay, now we're gonna zoom in. Great, we're flying now. I'm so excited. This week, we're gonna get to check out a really fun country. Let's jump into worship first.
Hello, travel buddies. I see you found a royal ring from the king. Just like the king gave you a good gift, God always gives the best gifts to His children. You know, God has different names that remind us of who He is. And one of the names for God is Father. You and I are God's children, and God is our Heavenly Father. We know that because Jesus shows us in the Bible. Long ago, Jesus told His friends a story about a father who had two sons. The father loved both boys and had a plan to give them some of his land and money when he died. But the younger son didn't want to wait. He wanted his part of the money right away. Even though it made the father sad, he gave his younger son what he asked for. Then the son moved far away and wasted all of the money his father had given him on wrong things. After the money was all gone, the son had to go to work feeding pigs. He was so hungry that he wished he could eat the pig's food. One day, the son thought, "My father's servants have better food than this. Maybe if I go back, he'll let me be his servant." So the son decided to go back home and tell his dad he was sorry for the wrong things he had done. While the son was still far away, his father saw him coming. He was so excited that he ran to his son and hugged him. The son felt bad for all the wrong things he had done, but the father was just excited that his son had come home. The father said to his servants, "Bring my son the best robe. Put a ring on his finger. Let's have a feast and celebrate. My boy was lost, and now he's found. Oh! Let's take a picture to remember how the father loved his son, even though he had done wrong things. One, two, three, click! Good job, travel buddies!" When it was time for the party, the older son was angry when he heard about all his father was doing for his brother. "It's not fair," he complained, and refused to go to the party. The father loved this son too, and went to find him. The father helped his son see that he had given him everything he had. Instead of being jealous, The older son should be thankful for what he has and happy that his brother has come home. God is like the father in this story, and we are God's children. No matter what we do, God loves us, and he always wants to give us good things. That's because he's a good father. Now, let me hear you say this after me. God is...
God is...
My father.
My father.
That's it. You can remember God is your father every time you look at your royal ring. Well, I'm off to get the bus ready to go. See you soon.
Listen up, kids.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, and eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
This is the light of mine, and I'm gonna let it shine. This is the light of mine, and I'm gonna let it shine. This is the light of mine, and I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Your light, let it shine for all. Let your good deeds glow for all to see, so that they will praise your heavenly Father.
That means when we love God, He shines out of us like a bright light. Then everyone around us can see His light and say, "Wow, God is amazing!"
Joy down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Okay.
I've got the joy down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus.
I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. Just say, and I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. Down in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. I've got the wonderful love of my blessed Redeemer way down in the depths of my heart.
Where?
Down in the depths of my heart.
Where?
Down in the depths of my heart.
I've got
the wonderful love of my blessed Redeemer way down in the depths of my heart.
Where?
Down in the depths of my heart. Just stay.
And
I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. Down in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart.
Psalm 28, verse 7. The Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusts in Him, and He helps me. My heart leaps for joy, and with my song I praise Him.
God is like a huge shield. We can hide behind Him, and He will always protect us. That makes me so happy. It's like joy is having a dance party in my heart.
If you had obeyed me, then peace would have come to you, like a full-flowing river. Good things would have come to you again and again, like the waves of the sea.
Whoa! When we obey God, we will have so much of God's goodness around us that it will be like we are swimming in it.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your life will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it.
Psalm 47, verse 1. Come, everyone, clap your hands. Shout to God with joyful praise.
Hip, hip, hooray for God! Clap your hands, shout, jump up and down, because God is awesome!
Matthew 19:26. With God, all things are possible.
What? You mean like God can create a whole planet out of nothing?
Yes.
You mean he can start or stop a rainstorm whenever he wants?
Uh-huh.
He can walk on water?
Yes, Jack, that's what it says. With God, all things are possible. All.
Yeah.
John 3, verse 16. For God loved the world so much that he gave his one and only Son, so that everyone who believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life.
Wow! Our God loves everyone in the whole world so much that he made his son Jesus like a ginormous flashlight, so that anyone who stays close to him can always be protected from the dark. Oh, now that makes me feel safe.
Listen here, kids.
Shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears. Shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Thank you.
16. Don't hide your light. Let it shine for all. Let your good deeds glow for all to see, so that they will praise your heavenly Father.
That means when we love God, He shines out of us like a bright light. Then everyone around us can see His light and say, "Wow, God is amazing!"
I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart, down in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart.
What else you got?
I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy. Blessed Redeemer way down in the depths of my heart.
Where?
Down in the depths of my heart.
Where?
Down in the depths of my heart.
I've got
the wonderful love of my Blessed Redeemer way down in the depths of my heart.
Where?
Down in the depths of my heart to stay.
Let's
and I'm
go.
So happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart, down in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart.
Verse 7. The Lord is my strength and my shield. My heart trusts in Him, and He helps me. My heart leaps for joy, and with my song I praise Him.
God is like a huge shield. We can hide behind Him, and He will always protect us. That makes me so happy. It's like joy's having a dance party in my heart.
If you had obeyed me, then peace would have come to you, like a full flowing river. Good things would have come to you again and again, like the waves of the sea.
Whoa! When we obey God, we will have so much of God's goodness around us that it will be like we are swimming in it.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your life will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your life will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, shout it. If you're happy and you know it, shout it,
amen.
If you're happy and you know it, then your life will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout it,
amen.
If you're happy and you know it, 2 or 3,
amen.
If you're happy and you know it, 2 or 3,
amen.
If you're happy and you know it, then your life will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, 2 or 3.
Psalm 47, verse 1. Come, everyone, clap your hands. Shout to God with joyful praise.
Hip, hip, hooray for God! Clap your hands, shout, jump up and down, because God is awesome!
Matthew 19:26. With God, all things are possible.
What? You mean like God can create a whole planet out of nothing?
Yes.
You mean he can start or stop a rainstorm whenever he wants?
Uh-huh.
He can walk on water?
Yes, Jack, that's what it says. With God, all things are possible. All.
John 3, verse 16. For God loved the world so much that he gave his one and only Son, so that everyone who believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life.
Wow! Our God loves everyone in the whole world so much that he made his son Jesus like a ginormous flashlight,
so that anyone who stays close to him can always be protected from the dark.
Oh, now that makes me feel safe.